Oh, we about to double up in this piece. What's going on, Power Director peeps? Today, I'm gonna bless you all with the knowledge and skills to make the clone effect using Power Director 17. If you're ready to live that clone life, I want you to put hashtag clone effect in the comment section below.
Here we are in Power Director 17. The clone effect creates a double of a person or object to make your audience think they're seeing a twin on the screen. It's a great effect that you can use on any project that you like. And in this video, I'm going to show you how to make the perfect clone for your videos. Let's get to cloning some folks. You have to use a tripod when filming this effect because you don't want any movement going on at all. Place your recording device on a tripod and record two shots. One with your talent on one side and one with your talent on the other side. You can see I have two clips in the media library. This clip here is the individual on the left, and this clip here is the individual on the right. So I'm gonna go ahead and click on the first shot and drag it down to track one. And then I'm gonna click on the second clip and I'm gonna drag this down to track two, which is on top of track one. So now all you can see is what's on track two. I need to go ahead and hold down my mouse here once I see these two arrows at the end and trim this in order to make them the same length. Now you need to make half of the clip on track two see-through. That way both shots of the person will be on the screen at the same time. But before you do that, I want to remind you to subscribe to Power Director University to see great tips and tricks just like this every Saturday. And if you subscribe, don't forget to click on the bell to get notifications every time I upload content to YouTube. Now, let's get back to the breathtaking tutorial. At this point, you want to left click on the clip that's in track two. Then you want to go to designer. And you want to go to mask designer. I'm going to scroll up to select the top mask on the right. So left click on that. And then you need to place your cursor over the image until you see the crosshairs. Hold down your left mouse and drag the mask over to the right or to the left, depends on where your person is. Drag it over as far as you can. And then you want to scroll down until you get to the mask scale area. And you need to uncheck the box that says maintain aspect ratio. Then you want to place your cursor over the node on the furthest side away from the talent. Hold down your left mouse and drag it to the middle of the scene. Then you can let go and click on OK. And when you play this back, I'm just going to tap on the space key. You should see a perfect clone on the screen. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. And that's how you make a perfect clone using Power Director 17. If you decide that you like Power Director 17 and you want to buy or upgrade to the software, I'll leave some links in the video description. Don't forget to drop me a comment and a like down below. Thanks for watching. We'll see you again soon.